day, and the evening and the morning was the second day, and the evening and the morning was the third day. If you notice, it wasn't the morning, then the evening, it was the evening and the morning, because God works in the darkness, but he reveals the manifestation in the light. And some of you have been in the dark place, but don't get upset. God has you just where he wants
you. Come on, Bishop.
Because I hear God say, in 2014, light, cameras, action, arise and shine, for the light has come, and the glory of the Lord is risen upon you. I need somebody to holler and say, yeah. Take your seat.
Hallelujah.
My God.
So God says, I've had you in a dark place. But it's a good place, because when you come out, you're going to come out like pure gold. And that's why God has allowed people to ignore your phone calls. Because in order for you to be all you're going to be, God has to put you in a place of isolation. To give you revelation, to deal with your situation, to destroy every limitation. Said, I have you just where I want you. Some of you remember years ago, we used to take our film, once we take a picture, to Armadrones. We call it CBS now. And they would say, we will have them ready for you tomorrow. And we're going to take this right to the dark room so we can develop the film. And that's what God has done with you. He's given you a snapshot of what you're going to be. He showed you preaching in front of thousands. He showed you living in the 5-bedroom house. He showed you. But what he didn't show you was the process. What he didn't show you. And that's why Jeremiah said, you checked me. You didn't show me all of this. Because if you told me that my friend would turn her back on me, I don't think I would have said yes. But what you did, you loved on me. And I loved on you. And you made a promise. And I told you, wherever it takes, I'll do it. And God puts you right in the midst of the fire. But you're in a good place. Because we have come to the place of transition. Only God.
Preach, Pastor.
Yes.
Only God can call lightness, call light out of darkness.
Yeah.
Only God can call peace out of confusion.
Yes, sir.
Only God can call forth healing out of sickness.
Yes, sir.
Tell your neighbor, only God.
Only God.